Okay, so I'm just gonna quickly show you how to open up your template and or your letterhead template and save it so that you don't get rid of this letterhead template for future use. So it's called letterhead template. So if you want to start a new document, all you got to do is click on it and it opens up. And as you can see, the header is right here. The footer is right here, so I can start typing, and you know, nothing's gonna move. Basically, those two things will stay there. And let's say I am doing like a four-page letter thing or something. If I keep typing and I'm typing and I'm typing, and let's just jump over to the next page. Like, so I've typed so much that it's gone into the second page. As you can see, automatically, the header and footer will go on every single page. So this is the template. Now, what you want to do is, as soon as you open up your file, okay, to create a new document, you want to go to File and then Save As, and you want to save it as whatever the file is, or whatever the file name is. So let's say letter to Tamika. That's what this one is going to be called, and you want to save that right away, and then I can go ahead and start writing my letter. And the reason why I say to do this is because, as you can see, it's changed letter to Tamika. And if you go back into the folder where it is, you'll see the original letterhead template is still there, and we've just created a new one right here, a new letter. The letter to Tamika is right here, and it did not change that at all. So that's why I was saying, as soon as you want to open up, as soon as you want to start a new document, you just open that up. You're going to get a fresh, clean slate. You want to go to File, Save As right away, and call it whatever you want to call it. So we're going to get rid of letterhead templates because we don't want to ruin our template, and we're just going to call it something else, save it, and then we can start typing. And that way, it doesn't mess up our letterhead template. We can always open this up to get started, and you know, it's going to be a nice clean slate, as opposed to having to kind of like do the whole process over again every time we want to do a letter, putting in the logo and putting in the footer information. It'll always be there as long as we save first. So as you can see, we have the letter to Tamika, and we have the test 1, 2, 3, and we still have our letterhead template. Alrighty, so if you have any questions, feel free to ask.